I'm Chris Salazar, art director here at Danger Close Studios. Recently, I've had the chance to work on the Zero Dark Thirty map pack, coming out later next month. In our partnership with Zero Dark Thirty and Sony, we're bringing to you two of the areas in Pakistan where Bin Laden was hunted by Tier 1 operatives. You've probably heard about Chitral and Dara and single-player missions. Now we're opening up these areas to provide more opportunities to explore these forbidden and treacherous locales. Of course, we couldn't really get a chance to travel to Pakistan. So in order to get a feel for how we should design these levels, we spent a massive amount of time compiling footage and images online. As an artist, it really makes me feel incredibly fortunate to be able to bring these images to life. Interpreting and fictionalizing the region, picking the best parts, and expanding on them to be taken advantage of for gameplay is an honor. Chitral is a valley landscape. A wide open floor bordered by rocky mountains, familiar villages nearby, the basic place to hide in plain sight. Dara is cavernous and sharply vertical. There's a reason a gun market can be hidden within this terrain. It's incredibly hostile, rugged, and difficult to enter.
Don't give up.
The perfect hiding spot for a terrorist weapons hub. As an artist, it's the best kind of challenge to bring to life areas, for the most part, unseen by Western eyes. These areas are incredibly interesting. They are extremely wide and command grand vistas. The in-game maps are larger and wider than prior versions, and that means you're going to have a chance to dig into the sniper class, making it much more effective. We found strategic spots to add sniper blinds and nests. Be warned.